Triss could not help Geralt, yet she did direct him to Kareem Tilly, an Oneiromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Kareem Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
Should look around. Beat you half to death.
Hey, can you hear me?
You alive?
Don't finish me.
Don't intend to.
Who the hell are you? Heard screaming downstairs.
It's all right now.
Will you help me?
What's your name?
Reek.
Why are you...
God.
Are you... So...
Horse...
Take it.
Thanks. Bedlam.
Wonder if Dijkstra knows Junior's made a deal with the Redanians.
That's all I've got.
Greetings.
Don't know you, not letting you in. And don't you fucking stand there.
I want my chance in the arena.
Come in.
Who's in charge?
Igor. I called him Hook.
What the bloody hell was that?
A bout of sudden sincerity.
Down a corridor, then left.
Come on, get ready. Your turn now.
I am ready. Losers get paid anything.
Remember our deal, I hope.
I switched this sword for a rusty one.
There's your coin.
That's it. We agreed on more.
Take it. I'm giving it.
The seas are tossing.
I need work.
What can you do?
Good with a sword. Wouldn't scoff at working as protection.
And who here would you protect?
Orson Jr.'s made a load of enemies. I know that much. Maybe I could be of use.
Junior can take care of himself. You needn't fret about him. But I can't help wonder how you know this place belongs to him.
Heard it does. That's all.
Forget you heard of Junior. Keep Elfie. That's my advice.
Not your hireling. Won't take your orders. Don't need your advice.
You're not my hireling, that's true. But so uppity. Afraid you need to die. Kill him.
Keep
it
together!
Pathetic.
Smart.
pathetic.
You smell like dead meat, arsehole!
Was worn by a moving door. Something behind this wall. Strange.
that made you have to blow yourself up in fire?
This house is always
do. What do you want?
Wiley, Orson Jr. He's working with Radovid.
Huh? If this is reliable information, Orson's neck deep in shit.
Source seems reliable.
It would certainly explain how he had the nerve to break with the Big Four.
Need someone who can get me in to see Jr. You must still have some contacts among the Redanians?
I don't, but you do.
Enlighten me.
Temerian, former commander of the Blue Stripes. Ring a bell?
Vernon Roach.
He's holed up with his men in a camp near Oxenford. Pay him a visit. Be sure to cheer him up at least.
Gotta take risks. Get fucked.
The folk in this city, racial hygiene's as poor as their personal hygiene.
Blades. Why not at your waist like everyone else?
Pamperam, pam pamperam, pamperam. No lollygagging.
First they killed my son, now they'll throw us out into the street. Oh!
Oh! Damage.
Use a quickie.
I asked for fresh fish. Watch this.
You must sweat like a swine in that jacket.
You call this fresh? With his googly eyes and hands.
It's not too late to repent.
Tablets after the latest fashion. Oh. Get them here and don't be here.
Oh.
Oh my.
Was it dwarves?
I'd expect teeth to grow up my arse before I'd expect to find horse and hiding in his house.
Cleaver's said to be thorough. He'll look everywhere. Not to burn the corpses, though. Else rats will congregate to feast.
Nice reason.
Dwarves were thorough as debt collectors. Didn't leave a scrap.
Geralt Larev! Results you got there.
Nothing interesting here.
Thank you.
you see in the dark, and you're sturdy. Make a fine load sniffer if you weren't so tall.
Dwarves were thorough as dead places been scrubbed clean. Didn't leave a scrap.
Oi! Mine's like war. Never know when you're done for.
And if I hired a witcher as my debt collector?
Got a foolproof method for exercising witches.
Run, Roach.
Your kind spreads disease.
Watch your step.
Move it!
Take it easy. Slower. Looking for Roach.
No one here by that name. Anything else?
I see. And behind you, that's a berry picker's camp?
We're, bird watchers.
Let me guess. That sword's in case you run into a hornbill.
No. Hornbills aren't endemic to this area. Don't migrate here either.
You blind, Hortensio. That's Geralt, old friend of mine. Come in, Geralt. Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Vernon Roach, Temeria's last hope.
Laugh all you want. Temeria will rise again.
Roach! I cannot abandon them.
You can and must, because those are your orders.
They'll die, please.
We're done. Dismissed.
Looking for Horson Jr.
I've heard of him, though I'm not sure why you think he might be in my camp.
Heard some birds chirping. You've got some of the same friends. Both seem to count Radovid among your allies.
These birds. They're terribly talkative. I'll need to see them. You'll have to point them out.
Mm-hmm. Meantime, Vernon, willing to help or do I need to keep looking?
As always, you've more luck than you deserve. I'm on my way to meet my Redanian contact. We're meeting near Oxenfurt, at a chess club.
Thanks. Knew I could count on you.
Guess what our band is made of.
Our dogs to death!
Once, brass twice.
You've got school, we'll pay the price!
Step one, step two.
You trouble me, Gregos.
We'll pay for a free Temeria with our blood. Damn the Blackens!
The Witcher. Just what our band of merry men. You trouble me, Greylox.
Chainmail's gonna rust up again.
In a hurry.
Ready?
My contact awaits at the chess club.
Let's get this over with.
Come on.
Something's not right.
Let's see what. Checkmate. They say it's the game of kings. That chess teaches one to think strategically. What a load of rubbish. Both sides have identical pieces. The rules stay invariably the same. How does this mirror real life? Witcher, do you know why I play chess?
For practice? To hone your thinking?
No. I play chess to reveal the game's secret. Blood thumps inside these chessmen. You need only listen, and you will hear. Dub dub. Dub dub. Dub dub. A heart pumping with life. I take a pawn, and I hear flesh being rent. I win a piece, and I hear screams from the depths of its bowels. I want to break the chessmen open, squeeze the truth from them. Do you see what I mean?
Yes, sire. Believe I do.
You know shit. You're merely humoring me. I was not speaking literally. First hidden truth. A monarch is always surrounded by fools. Understand?
I think I do now.
Unimportant. Let us speak. Why have you brought the Witcher here?
I think he'd best explain.
I'm looking for Cyprian Wiley, Horson Jr. I know Redania supports him.
Why do you seek him?
It's personal.
Fair enough. I'll not pry. I have placed Jr. in a mansion in Oxenfurt. Very few know this. They'll not let you in unannounced. Thus, you must tell them you've come about the new whores. Junior constantly requests fresh women. I hear he doesn't treat them well.
You just give me a man after investing coin and time in him? Can't help but wonder why.
Consider it a gesture of goodwill. Almost. I'll expect you to return the favor. And also, Junior has lost his purpose. The Big Four is no more. I shall contact you to collect in due course. Now go. And you, Roach. We must speak another time.
Radovid's sinking ever deeper into madness, as I see it.
I know where to find Junior. Don't really care beyond that.
Geralt, come to think of it, I too wanted to ask a favor. I have a terrible problem with Vess. Need someone to talk some sense into her. Come see me at the camp. I'll tell you more.
Let me think about it. See you, Roach.
Will I lose my patience?
Maybe, maybe not. Maybe go fuck yourself.
To death on 3 pounds of steam.
Oh!
Watch your step.
Ah!
Redania.
Your plan spreads disease. Defeatism and desertion.
What do you want?
Where's Horson Jr.?
Oh, this one's got bollocks, don't he? I know you, you motherfucker. Saw you kill Olgard and Vic.
Must be a misunderstanding.
Flank the bastard!
What the sandwich fuck is this? No! Fuck me! Help me, for fuck's sake!
No one's coming.
Stop! What? What do you want?
Hello, Junior. Been looking for you a while now. I've come to kill you.
I'll give you all I got.
Got a few questions to start with.
I'll tell you everything.
I'm looking for a young woman and a minstrel. I know you've met them.
A bird? What fucking bird?
Ashen-haired with a sword on her back, just like me.
Yeah, yeah. That was... I remember.
I'd like to know how the ashen-haired woman ended up meeting you, and what happened to her.
What happened to her? She attacked me!
Lie one more time, and I'll cut your balls off.
We'd made a deal. I was to repair their magic filler, what's it? That girl and the songster were to bring me Siggy Reuven's treasure. They didn't, so I might have flown off the handle a bit, I admit.
What did you do?
I nabbed their flunky, Dodo, and waited for them to come for him. Look, this. Here's what they wanted fixed.
A phylactery? You can fix something like this?
Not me. I know a guy.
Wasting my time, Junior. I need details.
I'll tell you. Tell you all. Just the way it happened.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Calm down, Dandelion. We can't leave Dudu in Horson Jr.'s hands, you know that.
I know, but my gut can't be reasoned with, and no amount of sympathy I feel can silence it, blot it out.
Cheer up. We can manage this, I'm certain.
Famous last words right there.
Have you learned where Horson is keeping Dudu?
Room on the top floor. One with the balcony.
I'll need to cross onto the roof. Wait for me in front of Junior's house. And I know it's difficult, but do try to look inconspicuous.
If they hurt you, Horson will pay.
I must climb onto the roof. Room on the top floor. One with the balcony. There's the balcony. Let's see what's inside.
And now, my dear Dodo, I believe I'll try a different tune. Afraid I'm bored with this one.
You're fucking balmy, Junior! Anyone tell you that?
No. Most say I'm nice. Once they get to know me.
So you enjoy good company? Like to make new acquaintances?
You plan to introduce me to someone interesting? There you are. Good of you to come. I've been waiting for you. Scurvy all. Where's Rubik's treasure?
They're coming!
Dudu, listen. This is what we'll do.
Get that fucking whore! That's what happened. Told you true.
What happened to the woman?
Fuck if I know. One of the boys got her in the back, but she's alive, I swear it.
Got anything else to say?
I've told you all I know. Everything.
You hurt the woman I'm looking for. You tortured her friend.
She attacked me. I have a right to defend myself. I beg you, got what I deserved. Have mercy, please.
Let me tell you where things stand. I'm looking for this woman, cause she's like a daughter to me. And that's why I just can't let this go.
No.
Thank you.